Hello, everybody. Today is the financial market. I'm Dr. Charles Kim, CEO of the European Prestam Company Limited. In Frankfurt, Brussels, Hong Kong, Wuhan, Shenzhen, Guangzhou, Frankfurt, Luxembourg, Amsterdam, Paris, London, Rome, Barcelona. Lisbon, New York, Hong Kong, Beijing, Shanghai, Shenzhen, Guangzhou, Wuhan, Singapore, Bangkok, Jakarta, Montreal, Sydney, Seoul, Tokyo, Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Jeddah, Istanbul, Moscow, São Paulo, Johannesburg. Hereby give live information, informing message. How could you make a solution for the financing program? Which is the customized information course where focus on the who wanted to be international financial specialist in respect of the academic background and the nationality and the past career and their age for the on behalf of project developer, project advisor, project contractor, construction manager, project financier, project advisor, financial agency, equity fund arrangement service, project financial, finance mandator, the trench senior, mezzanine junior, financial syndicator, seed accelerator, promoter, organizer, underwriter, structure financier, securitizer, corporate financier, object financier, commodity trader financier, bank instrument, RSO, fundraiser, fund manager, asset manager, financial product developer, derivative developer, trader, speculator, hedger, spreader, insurer, insurant, settler, trustor, donor, grantor, trust practitioner, master degree or doctorate degree level under the principle of equalization, reciprocity, and mutual beneficial base. On behalf of all their stakeholders, as you heard, financial market is the separate, is operator financial market and onlayer financial market. Operator financial market is the frozen tender market. Number one is the frozen tender market. Frozen tender is maybe the tender is with the 20 kind of the legal paperwork with maybe bonded warehouse like this. Number two is the heritage fund market. Heritage fund market is a ledger to ledger market, server to server market. This is number three is the EFT market, electric fund transfer market. And the historical bond market. Historical bond market. Historical bond is there is many kind of bond market. Special lot market is maybe Chin market and Iraqi dinar market like this. G is the bank common server fund market. Bank common common server market is GPI, maybe target to manual download and STP, FTP, alliance to write KTT, TRN, DTC, IPIP, IPID. IBECS in UK pound on FX 4, FX 6, flash MT 103 one way, MT 103 two way, like this one. H is the plug in server fund system. Is M0 and M1 fund is different one. E is the POS fund market. POS fund market is POS offline, online. Protocol 101, 201. Protocol 101 is the POS machine located in the inside of bank. Is online for online sale, 4-digit PIN, online purchase, 4-digit PIN, online pre-authorization, completion, 1-to-1 ratio, online post sale, and digit PIN, and online PINless. Protocol 201. 201 is the complicated one. Many kind of this is 6-digit. 6-digit completion, sales completion, authorized completion, pre-authorized completion is 6-digit code. And the post sale is post post six digit code, applying sales six digit authorized code, ticket only six digit authorized code, voice authorization six digit code, compra six digit authorized code, purchase device code, like this one. This is the POS procedure is very complicated, you understand? And also gray screen asset market app, and global server fund. This is the Oplezza market. Oplezza market is needed to the maybe minimum 6 months lecturing course we are to you. If you want to be of the POS, international POS financial specialist, understand? And Oplezza financial market. Oplezza financial market is international financial market and local financial market. International financial market, local financial market, composition is this, similar, same. Financial market is meaning that the investor buying and selling through the trade exchange or the over the counter or black market for security, monetary currency and foreign exchange derivative as a commodity, you understand? Sell and buying as a commodity. As a commodity, you understand? So money is sell and buying is as a commodity. Specific and abstract place where the demand and the supply of fund meet and the loan transaction fund is the carry out. Interest is the price of money. Maybe if you borrow money and invest the money, you can make money, is how much price, added price. And capital market and money market is the complementary relationship. Sunk cost and unrecoverable expensive incurred after making and executing decisions. Investment intangible rating, investment eligibility rating. This is maybe the maybe credit rating through the Moody's Standard and Poor's Pitches, Dominion Bond Rating Service, like this company of the they can maybe triple B, number one grade to the number 10 grade is the investment ineligible rating, the eligibility rating. This is the number. Number 11 grade to the 21 grade, 22 grade, that is the investment ineligible rating, you understand? The beta coefficient, market average rate of return, and alpha coefficient, excess market rate of return, hedge is the escape from the risk, or the protect from the risk, you understand? Derivative money is the total amount of currency negative monetary base, the primary financial sector, secondary financial sector, third financial sector, in the new normal, now is a new normal period. Maybe after Ukraine and Russia is much more is the coming soon, is another new normal world over there, is the new Cold War period over there will be. And global, Bevlem effect, snob fashion style, bandwagon effect, treasury of the common, treasury of the common, the paradox of saving, paradox of saving, doctrine. Doctrine is a religious doctrine referred to the essential teaching of organized religions. Or in history, it's referred to case where the doctrine is declared internally or externally as a base of guideline of the diplomatic route of the powerful countries, maybe USA and China, Russia, European Union, like this, vagueness and ambiguity, palace of composition. This is the normally you need to understand. The international financial market, and now is the financial market is the local financial market, international financial market, and local financial market. International financial market is the hierarchically, maybe the classification. International Direct Financial Market and International Indirect Financial Market. International Direct Financial Market is the international short-term financial market, international long-term financial market, international treasury inflation protect security market, and international securitization market through the international underwriter. Understand? And the international, maybe indirect financial market, the international saving and loan market. Saving and loan market is M1, M0, M1, M2, M3, M4, M5, M6. Maybe in the USA market is the from the M0 to the M2. Maybe China is the M0 to the M3, is a different one. But the we are a classification to you are conveniently understand of the comprehensively understand is the M0 to the M6, you understand? And the international maybe loan market, here is the maybe saving market is the M0 to the M6 market. And the international loan market is the short-term loan market, mid-term the loan market, is long-term loan market, public loan market, private loan market, and credit loan market, and credit loan is maybe short-term credit loan market, credit line market, and another mortgage loan market, pledge loan market. A pledge loan market, there is many kind of pledge you can take advantage of this kind of loan. International fund market, this is indirect market already. Is the international indirect market is the international loan and deposit saving and loan market and international fund market. Fund is the too much kind of fund over there. I can explain to you this fund market is international local fund market is very similar systemized each other. International insurance market, international trust market. Normally in here, international, the maybe the insurance market is the insurance market. Reinsurance market. Local financial market. Local financial market is same. It's a hierarchical classification method. It's a direct financial market and indirect financial market. Direct financial market is the short-term financial market, long-term financial market, and foreign currency. Exchange market and the derivative market. The short-term market is maybe divisional classification techniques. Call market, repurchase market, and the certificate deposit market, commercial paper market, electric short-term bond market. This is short-term financial market. In the long-term financial market, the stock market, you know very well, it's a corporate financing program, belong to the corporate market. Bond market and monetary currency stabilization bond market, monetary currency stabilization bond market is from the central bank. You understand? Central bank can issue for the like this kind of bond, and also they can impulsively sell to the commercial bank and the investment bank with case by case. And the securitization market through the underwriter. The securitization market is ABS, asset-backed security and asset-backed loan, ABL. Nuance over there, but ABS is normally speaking is project financing, you know, the corporate financing and the structured financing here, structured financing and the project financing mixed together. In here, asset-backed is meaning futures income. You understand? Futures income and the pledge of futures income. And the issue of the security and the sell to the through the maybe trader exchange, Bloomberg trader exchange, DTCC trader exchange, and the London trader exchange of the sell out, and also the other they can prepare for the maybe money to investor. The ABL is like this. ABL is a little different, but in here short-term bond market over there. Maybe ABCP market. ABCP market is the asset-backed commercial paper. But that is the maybe under mortgage. In here, not under mortgage, under pledge offer. Under pledge offer, the futures income of the projector. In this case, is they can borrow money from the trader exchange and over the count. You understand? Normally, the ABCP is through the over the count. But the asset-backed short-term bond market is through the trader. Trade exchange, you understand? This is the ABS, ABL, but the other in here, MBS, CDO, CDS, TLS, like this different one. But this is a total inside of, belong to the inside of structured financial market. So securitization market. And the foreign exchange market is very simple. Any country, they have a foreign exchange of the six countries of the foreign exchange. US dollar, euro, Chinese RMB, Hong Kong dollar, Singapore dollar, Japanese yen. Normally like the six countries of the key now. But now is the Dubai, the Emirates dinar, and the Saudi riyal, Qatar dinar like this, the Kuwait dinar like this, sell and the buying and the exchange. But the, this is the foreign exchange. Foreign exchange is the, some countries, the foreign exchange is the bank directly sell and the buying. This is the kind of the trade exchange. And another one is the over the count, is through the black market. Derivative market. Derivative market is a classification. The, maybe over the counter market and the exchange, trade exchange market. Derivative trading kind. Derivative trading kind is the forward market. Forward market is through the over the counter. Futures market, forward and the futures is same. Futures is same. But the other, forward is only through the over the counter. Futures is only through the, the trade exchange. And the option is the OTC market or the trade exchange market, the call option, put option. Call option, put option. Swap market, derivative market, product kind is stock relative derivative, interest related derivative, currency related derivative, credit derivative. This is a credit default swap like this one. And the derivative link with the security. This is the financial market, number one of the financial market. If you want to really want to be of the international the financial, there's many kind of financial specialist, you can seriously enroll in our curriculum course where, you understand? We can give you the very nice of the you can let you, we can let you be the international financial specialist, famous specialist. Welcome very much. Thank you. Next time is the who will be financial, international financial specialist. You understand? Maybe is the derivative side. Derivative professional is he cannot be of the maybe loan side. Is the structure side of he wanted to be expand of his maybe science science experience, you understand? Welcome very much. Thank you. See you.